Hi friends, in this video we will see how to connect to the AWS instance. Recently we have created the Ubuntu instance. We will connect that instance. There are three ways to connect to the EC2 instance. First one from AWS console, second one using the PuTTY, third one using the Git bash. Method one, from AWS console. We can connect EC2 instance directly from AWS console itself. For this, no need for any additional software. First, we need to log into the AWS console. Then choose the services and select the EC2 from all services. Now click on instances. Here we can see the list of running instances. Click on the instance. Here we can see the connect option. Click on this. Now we will see the public IP address and username of the instance. For connecting to the server terminal, click on the connect. It will open in the another tab. We can see the Ubuntu server terminal here. Just running the sample commands, everything is working fine. Method 2, using PuTTY. Here we need additional software for this. For that, we need to install PuTTY. In Google search, type PuTTY gen download for Windows 10. Click on the first link, click on the download now button. Here choose the download PuTTY for Windows. Scroll down a little. Here, based on the OS, we need to choose either 32-bit or 64-bit. Please download and install it. I already installed it on my PC. Now go to the programs and search type the PuTTY gen. Click on this. Here we need to ensure RSA is selected in the type of key to generate. Then we need to load the PEM file. For this, click on the file. Select the load private key. Here PEM files are not showing. For this, select the all files. Then it will show the PEM files. Now select the file and click on open. After that, click on generate option and move the cursor in the area until progress bar is full. Here key phrase is optional. Just leave it. Just click on the save private key and give the file name. Now close this. It will save in .ppk extension. Now open the PuTTY application. Here we need to provide either host name or IP address. For getting the host name, switch to the AWS console. Here select the SSH client tab. Copy the instance host name and paste in the PuTTY. Keep the port number is 22. Now select the SSH from the left side panel and expand it. And select the authentication. Click on browse. Here we need to choose PPK file. Click on this and open it. And again click on open here. Now it is connected to our AWS instance. It is asking for username of instance. Type Ubuntu here. Now we successfully connected to the EC2 instance from PuTTY. Just running the sample commands. Here also everything working fine. Method 3. Using Git bash. Here also we need additional software for this. For that we need to install Git. In Google search type Git bash download. Open this link in another tab. Click on download button and install it. I already installed it on my PC. Now open the folder where PEM file is available. Right click here, select the Git bash here. It will open the terminal. Now go to the AWS console and copy this and paste in the Git bash terminal and press enter key. Now we successfully connected to the EC2 instance from Git bash. Just running the sample commands. Here also everything working fine. Thanks for watching it. For more technical videos, please subscribe to our channel.